I join with you this Remembrance Day in honoring all those who have served our country. I would like to give special thanks to the veterans from Surrey North and to their families for their contributions. These brave men and women sacrificed so much for our freedom. We must ensure they're always taken care of in service and retirement, and we should continue to honor them by promoting the values of peace and justice they fought for, lest we forget.